rocking the calc tag.
He always does, because he thinks he's hot shit. Yeah, whatever. That's what he does. In high school, he's taking AP calc.
Oh, man. I even take AP calc. He's super jealous.
I think I was up there, and then I was like, I don't want to take calc, because it sounds hard, and I didn't do it.
Calc's overrated.
Yeah, I agree with you.
How hard is it? Probability.
I took stats instead.
Yeah.
That isn't that hard.
I thought it was. I don't know.
I just want to graphs.
Like, I had to memorize it.
That's fine. So I'm going to tell you straight upstream, PJ's going to get his shit rocked. That's just how it is here. He's going to do some cool stuff probably in between. But, yeah, you know. That's
nice
how it do.
Wave dash out of shield? The easiest tech that everyone sucks at.
Yeah. I also suck at wave dash out of shield.
I'm so good at it on normal controller, but I suck at it on
I was about to say. It's
and I would always make fun
like...
of everyone for sucking at it. Because I thought it was so easy, but now I suck too, so it's karma.
It's alright.
Careful what you make fun of people for.
Hey, as long as you're having fun. I'm alright, Squid.
Yeah. You always gotta have fun. That's very deep.
As Reggie said, if the game isn't fun, what's the point? And then he went on and said, like, Breath of the Wild is coming out or something. I can't remember.
Breath of the Wild was like 1,000 times better than I thought.
I still haven't played it. I don't really care about Zelda too much, but apparently people love it. So, hell yeah.
Yeah, I thought it was really good. First game to make me have like childlike wonder in a game.
Oh, that's fucking sweet! Yeah. Hell yeah!
Or Hat in Time, but I think that game just has really good vibes.
Do you like Hat in Time better than Odyssey?
I haven't played Odyssey, but based on what it looks like, I don't know if I'd probably like it, but it doesn't look like amazing. It looks like a game that makes you feel good over actually being good. Except that's why I like Hat in Time. So.
There you go. I think they're very, well, I mean, obviously they're comparable because they're hat-based platformers.
Yeah, so. They actually have like, I don't know if you played Odyssey, but like there's like this jump, double jump, throw hat, jump on the hat, and do like a flip move.
Yeah.
You can basically do that exact same thing in Hat in Time, and they were developed independently.
Oh, wait, seriously? That's kind of
It's
sweet.
Not the exact same, but it's another, like...
A movement option?
Jump, crowd, like, jump, dive, jump again, because you die.
And they serve the same purpose as, like, the distance gap, or gap goes or whatever. That's rad. Anyway,
Kalvar destroying
ending,
PJ.
Ending his life.
PJ spending too much time studying abstract mathematics over, you know... Super Smash.
That's not gonna help you in Smash Brothers, PJ.
Yeah. Like, once you're done, like, I don't know, grade 7 math, you can understand Newtonian physics, and you're done.
You're good to go. Yeah. That ain't gonna help you with video games.
Yeah, really, frame data, you can do that in grade, like, 2. That's addition.
That is just addition. You just gotta have fast eyeballs.
Yeah.
You're down
for it. I don't know. Like, this new...
Down air. Noish.
Like, do they even teach...
I don't think you did.
I'll just wait till someone
yeah,
comes.
Somebody will come
I
here.
Wanna talk with my favorite co-commentator.
She will.
Squibble!
Wait.
Oh, you did get called. Squibble's been a pleasure. We talked about Breath of the Wild and Calculus. That's what I said. He looks great. He rocks it. Pretty good. Pretty good. Hi, Ryan. It's been a minute. Thank God you're here. PJ was on the mic twice.
I know. I kept,
about
I kept seeing him.
Ted Green messaged me and said, please get PJ off the microphone.
Ted Green messaged me, and I had to talk to She.
Oh, you sure do. I don't think he's... Oh, he's definitely... Well, that would have been helpful. So, as predicted, PJ got a shit rocked, and now he's playing Falcon.
Why not,
right?
Falcon's popping off this fucking...
Oh my god, he's actually kind of...
Cool. Game Bean making it...
So, winner's
scribble.
Quarters, and then just getting dominated by GSO.
Yeah.
Whatever, man. Good shit for that's a dance.
Kalvar. He's a
better player. Just straight up, like by I think like 2 tiers better.
And B, just plays so many better Falcons. Than a much better game. Like, just everything about like.
How did Kalvar do an Omega?
Omega. No.
He got top 24. I just don't know where how.
I'm not sure what happened either.
Look it up.
He didn't win. I know that.
Yeah.
All a nice taunt.
Good taunt, PJ.
Very good. I do love taunting.
You sure do, right? In the heads.
People get a little too salty about taunting. And
it's funny.
Yeah, they need to chill out.
Just calm down.
You know, it's fun for me.
It's a little animated.
Stop thinking about you.
Yeah.
How about my fun?
Yeah, let me enjoy myself.
Yeah.
It's not about me making fun of you. It's about me enjoying myself making fun of you.
Yeah, exactly.
Thank you.
So stop being so selfish.
Idiot.
You know, maybe laugh with me.
And I wouldn't do it if you weren't losing so hard. Bad player.
So get better. Let me make fun of you.
Yes.
Shut up.
You idiot.
It's pretty simple.
It's simple math, honestly.
Yeah.
It's like stats, calculus. I'm only triple mega bracket.
I am bothered.
I don't want to do it anyway. I'm not having fun watching this, I'll tell you that much.
Nice. Time out, Calvary.
Get up.
Oh, good.
Don't.
No, oh, he's dead.
He is dead. I can't believe Calvary killed EJ.
Oh, four stuck him, please. No, Debbie. He's trying to set us a big
team. Oh, rats.
The crowd goes wild. But the JV coming in.
Omega melee bracket.
Camel wraps his controller, all smiles.
A little smile on his face.
PJ's trying to come back here. Nope.
No.
Sorry, dude. You're too heated.